What's up, guys? Miss Navy here, and today, wow, that camera is getting close. Yeah, I'm just going to. Oh, didn't need to see that. All right, let's back this thing. Let's back it up some. Back it up, back it up. Whatever. But anyways, guys, I was playing with two of my subscribers yesterday, and I got some good ideas, but shout out to just scrolling down this list. Oh, shout out to our new subscriber, Margaret Lavati, and. Yeah, Ava and Riley. But obviously, it's a good place. And next game, we're gonna go to Bethesda Town. Alright. I just had to stretch that. Just had to stretch my gaming muscles. And Ava suggested that I should speak more in my videos, like even though I'm quiet, I should still talk more. So I'll put that in note. Be more talk more. Shout hooray. Hooray. And sorry guys, I didn't talk a lot. Never know when I'll take that. That minigun takes forever. Up that person right there, I'll move him. Get him in a minute. Do that. Alright. That tastes delicious. Nice. All I need is bandages. That's back in. Okay. There's this big shield over here. I'm gonna grab that. Gonna jerk it. Then yeah, sorry guys if I talk a lot in this video. I have no idea what's wrong with me. But as long as I'm not barfing every 7 seconds and I can do video, I will. not like there's anybody near me. Can you stack portals? Oh my gosh, you can. I can't remember if you could or not, because I think I did run into that occasion again. I think port forts are becoming more, like, common. Because I am getting them a lot faster. But, I'm gonna grab this, grab this here. What the? That sounded like a meteor, but I have no idea where it landed. Sorry. Sorry, I wasn't talking. Now I have to know where this guy is. Cause there's no way he's still at that house. He wants some land. He must become the land lord. All I need up. Oh, he's over there, I can tell. Up there is, it's in some old things. He would probably be over there. If that just been looted, I'm in trouble. Okay, I'm seriously gonna have to, like, okay, it's been looted. Someone has to be nearby. But based on how long it took me to loot, they can be. That could have been the person that looted that house. So. I haven't seen any people, so. Yeah, we're definitely going to a breakfast town after this. So, right now, I'm actually gonna get the high ground, and hopefully I run into somebody, because I literally have no kills, and I want to change. Oh, looks like someone's up here, and they got in a fight, and maybe they're still in one, so I'm just gonna go kill the wind. I had him at 69. If I would have had another gun, I probably maybe could have got him. Ready for impact with this season 4. Tomorrow. Nice. 50 versus 50 last day. Alright. So now we're going to breakfast time. Sorry if I got that thing, but I had to make the thing. There we go. Got it, one kill. All right. it's so easy to see Uzbekistan because of its big red Uzbekistan. I see it at 30. Jump now for departure. Would you like your yummy snack set? Would you like your yummy snack set before you jump off into work? Would you like to pet? Would you like to have some pretzels before you leave the plane? Or will you just jump in the Civil War without an appetite? Nah, I'm good. I'm not going to spend my money while we're going to buy a pack of pretzels. So I'm just going to land at Breakfast Town and grab some breakfast. Cleaner rolls, or plungers. They call it plungers, don't call it cleaners. Or you're sticking, or you're letting the game burn. Take those grenades, not the ball. Up, there's a person up there. Please, that's something good in here. Fudge! He had this. Why can I not move? Really? This guy? This dude? Well, I'm not that mad because I got killed. Alright. Texting. I'm mad. Okay, now this tells me I need to change my let's go for coffee, cause I'm tired. Don't need to be boring. That's close enough. Yep. Alright. Item shop, nothing new for 2 more hours. Alright. Let's try this again. Except we're going we could have handled 2 people, so we're going back. And we're gonna grab ourselves some breakfast. Cause I did pretty bad. Pretty bad, I must say. And I am doing pretty bad, but don't worry. This is just a warm up. Man, I'm good at shotgun. But I must be like very close to them. I must be very close to them. And I must be like right on top of them. Because I like to shoot the top of their heads. It's just more like easy to shoot. And that just sounds the last stop. Alright. So I'm just gonna chillax here. Can we already see them following me? Gonna get our cops out, and we're gonna grab on some snacks, and we're gonna leave. That's what I'm doing at the airport. If I ever get on a plane, which I'm probably not, like, for the next 10 years. If I ever get on a plane, I'm just gonna be like, okay, get on the plane. I only came here for free snacks. And then when we're about to get off the plane, I'm like, okay, this is the last snack. So I get a bunch of snacks, shove it down my pants. And then I have a bunch of snacks that last me about 4 days. Where is this person? I'm super determined to kill this person, but also I'm kind of scared because I don't want him to kill me in some ridiculous way. Get these. That. Where the heck is this dude? Where the heck is this dude? I'm not hearing him. I will need this because I know he has a weapon by now. Alright. Is that a llama over there? Oh, nice! I'm going for that as soon as I find this guy. Just... Oh, never mind. I better erase. But there's no way this... There's no way that guy landed. Shot like a million bullets and not even touch him. Come on. So he... Aw, he had a good gun. Well. We're going to try one more time. Actually, two more times. I don't know. Till I give up. Oh, I need more coffee! I wonder what season 4 is going to be. Because I'm hearing a bunch of things about heroes inside the media. And Toted's going to get blown up, so yes. So it may take part of Loot Lake with it, and I'm sad. Hey, I found a way to see the fun in your car. So, Dusty. Because we ran out of wood, so we must go to Dusty Depot to grab some more wood to build. Obviously this person. Oh, come on. John Wick always wins. I can tell that's a John Wick. For some time. Oh, great. Yes, first gun. Score. kill this person. He has to be nearby. I don't know how he made that U-turn so fast. Oh crap. I better hope I get bandages, or I'm a dead man. Ooh, 3 kills on the board so far. I'm doing good. I killed 1 John Wick, so I feel proud of myself. Minecraft in Fortnite, tucked inside of a burrito. I did not have time to sleep in. Those are bandages. No, actually, nope, never mind. I do not have enough bandages. Crap. Dad, I'm gonna need this salt. I saw it over here. Oh, great. Oh, there's this person over here. Oh, he's smart. I'll let him fight it out. But I will get closer. Because I really need meds. Oh, I'm right behind this person. Using third person to my advantage. Let's see if this person is smart. Yes, upground. I need that. Oh crap. This is getting intense. I want to take the shot. Oh, I really hope this guy isn't a pro and he's just in a default skin. Great, I lost him. That's bad. Should have killed him. But I want to let them kill themselves. So I'm just gonna. What exactly are they fighting? I was a noob. Oh crap. No, actually, I did that. Oh crap. What? Heck. Okay, I wouldn't have won that anyways. Wow, he got a lot of loot. Because he's at 200, I'm at 0. But I'm not that mad because guess what? I got 3 kills. Actually, 4. I'm not sure. We actually. I want to know where this guy came from. So, replays. I want them. I think I killed. I definitely killed one. The guy I killed was new because he saw me coming. He heard my footsteps and he was healing. Come on, it's loading. Four. Delay. Delay. Burn. Okay. Jeez. Ah, my. This might be me. Yeah. Okay. Towards the end. I'm under the map. Oh crap, I'm stuck. Oh, this is how you go. Okay. Then let's rewind that. Okay. Where'd this guy come from? He was all the way over there. How the heck you know? Okay. Okay. Can someone come in and kill this dude? Did he have to be nearby? Well, that stinks. Well, at least I know what the heck happened. So, I have no idea if we're out of time or not, but we're gonna play one Minecraft. Okay, one more. Minecraft. Because I have no idea how long it's been, so I'm just gonna wing it. And the couple of shots that I shot, it was like I had my cursor straight on this dude, like this, and I missed. Unbelievable. Blah. Juice pack. Salty too. Salty. I think we're high in dining. So we're going to the salty too. Welcome to the Salty Splatoon, where we play Fortnite, but only for pros. And if you're not a pro, get out of here now! Please let me get a gun. Score! Crap! He landed first. He knew where the guns were. He knew where the ammo was. He knew how to kill people. And he had the upper ground. And I didn't care to kill. So I'm mad and changing my skin again. I am now a fearless brickmaster. Built for the China. And destroyed by an English man. Okay. So I think we're out of time. Not 100%. But I'm just gonna wrap it up here so I don't have to make. Like, I don't have to. So I want to end it right now, but yeah, I feel like I'm ending it short. But hey, that's what other videos are for. And but I just want to end this right now, so this video doesn't get taken down for being too long. So anyways, guys, just remember, subscribe, hit the like button, and slap the bell behind, and I see you guys in another Newsling video. But first, I'm going to say bye! Again, time for all my cups. And look, it's a llama. Very nice. Very nice. I'm gonna glide to this island over here. I bet you that's where the new map is going. Guys, comment down below if you think that's where the map's going to be. Right there. Say bye to Meteor. What was that? See ya, guys.